Karl Wallenda was a circus legend and well-known daredevil. He did most of his routines without any safety equipment. In this picture, he is 121 feet above the ground between two hotels in Puerto Rico. Sadly, this was his last walk, as he fell to his death shortly after this picture was taken. One thing that might shock you is the fact that he was 73 years old when he attempted this walk.